Tennessee algebra 1 end of course test, question number 12. Naisha earns $1,000 per month plus a commission of 5% of the total dollar amount she makes each sale. That's almost redundant. Commission is money that you make when you sell something. So if you sell cars, maybe you take 3% of a sale, and that's your commission. She also makes $1,000 per month. That's what she would make even if she didn't make any sales. Her monthly earnings are represented by the equation P equals. Anytime you see an equation like this, you should make a note of it. I circle it, or you can bring it out, whatever you want to do. T represents the total dollar amount her sales for the month. So this is total dollar amount. Make a note of what all the variables are if you can. It wants to know which equation will represent her total monthly earnings if her commission increases an additional 2%. Now, like we said, commission doesn't have anything to do with her monthly payment. I mean, she could sell whatever she sells at all. It doesn't really say what she sells, does it? No. She could sell nothing and still get $1,000 a month. So that number is not going to change because this says that the commission increases. Commission increases. So anything with other than 1,000 here is wrong. So that's out and that's out. Now I'm looking at 0.02 and 0.07T. Well, what does that mean? Well, it means 0.07 is the equivalent of 7%. 0.07, here's 2%. 0.02. So if it says it increases 2% from 5%, that screams 5 plus 2, doesn't it? Well, that sounds like 7% to me. So the answer to number 12 is just J. It's really a simple question if you think that when you have this kind of form, which is essentially slope-intercept kind of mixed around a little bit, this number in front of the variable represents a slope or something that changes based on something else, whereas this number represents the y-intercept. That's the thing that doesn't change. That's like your zero point, which is what the y-axis essentially represents. It's the zero point. It's right now. This is what she makes if she doesn't do anything else, $1,000. So that's number 12.